Greetings, programs! Xehanort Abraxas back again for more Halo Reach. Now, we last left off. We made our way to Oni Sword Base, where, after clearing out the Covenant, we had discovered Dr. Halsey alive and well, working on what she believes to be the key to humanity's survival, which, as it turns out, was Cortana, decrypting some Forerunner tech. We've taken the package, Cortana, and we're escorting her to the Pillar of Autumn, where she'll be taken off-planet. So, let's make sure she gets there safely.
Noble Leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble Leader, please respond.
Carter? Ho! Close the door! Well, okay,
please,
if you could...
respond, CR-259. You are lonely.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir,
you don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six, that AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
Destination 6, Pillar of Autumn. Race you to her.
Not sure what achievement that was, but... Where are you going? Nope. Come here!
Take him out! Die, you bastard!
Where do you think you're going? Hold on, Emil. Perfect. Oh, you come to Papa. Let's go. Carter? Jesus, two? Hi. Gun it, go. Going after it. Smile for the birdie. Wraith is down. Better.
people. You've got a situation.
Mother! We can get past it, sir.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the back.
South cop. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
Quiet, he says. Is that what going in quiet is? Who else wants some, huh?
This is Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
Okay there, sir.
Better be, soldier, because my countdown is no abort.
Take cover. Where do you think you're going? Come here. I have had it. Take the high road.
Oh,
Surprise! Here. Come on! You too. Let's go, Emil. That ain't good.
Through that structure across the way. Punch through. We'll back you up.
Quick refill. Oh, of course. Here, have one too. Not get a lock on him.
Here's the Noble team. We're running out of time here, Spartans.
Solid copy. We're close.
Your mother dresses your body!
Let's go, pick it up.
Nothing to report.
Oh, thank God. I needed one of these. No. I can't ever use those effectively. Alright.
What's the situation?
We rig the mass driver up top. If we lose that, the Autumn has no covering fire. She'll never make orbit.
Noble to Keys. We're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ, and I'll meet you there.
Will do, sir.
All right, Six. This is it.
I'll man the big gun. You just get to the platform and deliver that package.
Tangos! Take him out. Dropship inbound!
I'll take out as many drones as I can.
I can do this all day. Hi. Well, they wish you would.
Keys on on hot approach to Platform Delta. Ready to take possession of the package, Noble.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered. Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
I have your window, sir.
Rich, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn.
Copy that.
This is for Noble Team, you sons of... Oh, you just died! How's it going, Chief? Good luck.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Bring it on. I had an itch. That's cracked.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
Thank you. Back out of here real quick here. So, that was Halo Reach. I'm surprised we didn't get the credits, probably because I did it through the... whatever, but... So, yeah. Thanks for sticking with us. We're going to pick right back up and jump right into where it all started. Halo Combat Evolved. Drop a like, leave a comment. Tell me what you thought of the Reach playthrough. I still remember when this game first came out, the big hype behind it, and how it was Bungie's last foray into the Halo saga. So, game definitely has its moments where, to me, Halo is all about its story. That's why it differs from so many first-person shooters, is that it, at its core, the Halo story, the world building, the lore behind it, is what keeps you grounded. It's not like any of these other first-person shooters where it's just like, here's a story, go! It took the time to build and give you these massive worlds to explore, an enemy that you were determined to beat, and characters that you grew to love and cherish and... what's the word I'm looking for? Grieve for. So, tell me your favorite moment from the playthrough, if you have any. Like I said, we're playing through it all. Up till Halo Infinite comes out. So, as always, I will see you all next cycle. This is Zayun, out!